So, you've gone to your Google Business profile and you're seeing permanently closed or suspended. Let me walk you through the process of how you can contact Google and get these back. All right, so now you're inside of your profile, inside of Google. This is what it's gonna look like, except for yours is suspended. You will wanna click on these three dots. After that, you will wanna hit help and support. When you go to the next screen, you might see something just like this, but here's what you wanna do. Just scroll down the page and you will wanna click on this, contact us. After that, you'll be brought to a screen that looks just like this. In fact, it will be identical. You will want to choose which business do you need help with. Go ahead and click this dropdown. The next piece that you will want to do is in this next box here, tell us how we can help, whatever your issue. Is it reviews? Are you moving locations? Suspended? Did you try moving the location or did you change your phone number and that's why it got suspended or blocked? Whatever the issue is, type it right here and it will give you these options underneath. Choose what's most relevant to you. After that, go ahead and click what's most relevant and then click next step. Then you'll be brought to a screen that looks identical to this. What you'll want to do is go ahead and scroll on down the page and you'll want to make sure that you meet all the requirements, then hit the next step. After that, you'll be brought to this screen. Now, depending on the hours that you're online, this could be email, it could be text, it could be phone, it could be Google Meet. There can be multiple options here depending on the day, the time of day. Today that I'm making this, it's a holiday, so I don't have all the options. If you get here early in the morning on mountain time, you'll have numerous options. You'll be able to talk with somebody. You'll have someone that you can actually, a human being to communicate with. If you submit emails, you will have to submit more than one email. You don't get them the first time. Google's a huge company. Also, when you're filling out this part of the section, you choose your business and you're choosing the reason. If you're not getting a contact us or an email on that next screen, like I just showed you, choose a different option. You want the contact, you want the email, you want the phone number. This is the process that companies are going to take you through. They'll charge you hundreds of dollars to communicate on your behalf. All they're going to do is log into their agency account and they're going to keep dinging Google. They'll keep emailing. They'll stay in contact until they get the answer. So do it yourself. Be persistent. Be consistent. And hopefully you get your business unsuspended or you move your reviews, you move your location, whatever it is. I hope you get your business back. I know it's stressful. Calm, take it easy, and I'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.